Pleiades, can you please share what you just shared with me about the masculine and feminine energy? Once again, we will reiterate what we just shared with you so that you don't have to interpret it into your own expression in language to keep you more comfortable. The concept of masculine and feminine within your human condition is yet another idea of the mind that continues separation. The disconnect of understanding that masculine and feminine is throughout the universe to create all of creation. All of creation is that while you continue to believe in the two parts creating a whole, it continues the division and separation from the whole. While a human chooses masculine energy or feminine energy, there is a level of disconnection from heart-centered living and source creator. This disconnect is by swinging into one pole of energy rather than coming into presence, where in presence with the full flow of connection to the divine, there is no masculine or feminine energy. There only is being with all that is in the expression of life.